song is called Toy.
Mm. Was she throwing out her toys?
Cute and low.
It's different, isn't it?
It's different, it's unusual.
Yeah,
so that's the fourth time that Israel has won Eurovision.
Oh, wow.
And it's going to be held in Jerusalem next year, the Prime Minister has just announced. So,
in the capital,
apparently.
Wow, okay.
Yeah, and that song...